Hello everyone, welcome to this video. In this video, we're gonna look how to create auto transcript or captions or subtitles for our YouTube videos or our films just using the videos. Okay, so without a further ado, let's move in. Okay, for the auto translation part, we are gonna be using today the Descript, which is an app which is free for 3 hours. Okay, the content of 3 hours can be transcripted. Okay, and the link is in the description below. If the auto transcription or the caption would be there in DaVinci Resolve, it could be very awesome. So I hope they will implement this, the auto caption thing, where Adobe has already done it. Okay, which is called as speech to text. Okay, I hope Blackmagic Design will also implement this. So after installation, click on create an account. After signing up, it will directly redirect you to the software, the Descript software. So after launching and all the steps, click on new project, add the name of your project, and here is the interface. So what you should do is you need to drag and drop your audio files or the video files to transcribe it. Okay, after the project has been, the video has been done over here, it will ask as transcribe one file. So it is 95% accurate. Okay, so detect speakers. Why I am not choosing is because I am only the speaker, and then click on transcribe. Okay, it will take some time for the transcription. Okay, so we have now got the transcription over here, and there are lot of many flaws over here, so we need to edit them beforehand only. You could see down there in the timeline where and all we have spoken and how much it is. Okay, the final video is about 21 minutes. It took around 3-4 minutes to generate the transcript. So here you could add the speakers over here, for example myself. So I'll add it over here. You can see in the timeline below, it shows us pink. So different characters has different color notations. Oh. I guess this frick. That's previous things were all dubbed because I forgot to turn on the mic. Okay. So here you could see I don't know where is playback. You could play back over here. Hello guys, welcome to the episode. In this episode, we're gonna look on the DCP, how to create an DCP in English. Okay, if you want the Kannada, see, there will be some mistakes which needs to be corrected. You need to click on edit media, correct text. Okay, so after clicking on that, you can just go over here. This is actually DCP. Will also come. So make sure you have proper video. Okay. Okay. Let's go. See, there is,
if you want the Kannada version, it will be there in the iCard section.
Okay. Let's begin without any further ado. By the way, it understands the music as well as the dialogues separately, okay? So no, it will not interfere with the music and all. And it's time coded. So I have done the subtitles over here. Okay, so what is there now is just how to export it from this and import it in DaVinci. Okay, so coming up over to the share section, here click on export subtitles. Here you can have two options. One is .srt or .vtt. We'll go with .srt because for YouTube as well as DaVinci, it accepts .srt. Okay, and if you want to include the speaker name, you can include it here, or just you can leave it unchecked because I had only one speaker, which is me, so that's why. Okay, and just click on export, and the subtitles export is completed. So let me show you while DaVinci is always just launching. So this is for the YouTube. So how can you upload it here? I think just go to the YouTube studios, the video subtitles, and click here the upload file, okay, with timing. So after the SRT file is opened, here you can see all the captions over here. We can have a preview over here. It's something like that. Potential. Oh, okay. It came. I thought it would crash. So here, what you can do is you can drag and drop the subtitles. Okay. Just drag and drop it over here. It will create a new this one. Okay. So it's timed out over here. So make sure you sync the time properly. Okay. I'll just fix the time and come over here. So after the proper timing and all, so you need to adjust that. Okay. After that and all, you can just click on any subtitle and go with the style over here. You could change all the styles and center it out like that. Okay. So you could just do it like that. Okay. So this will add up as a subtitle track in DaVinci Resolve. Okay. And even the exporting of subtitles, I mean, if it's in burnt format, you already have the SRT format. You want to burn it on the this one video. So what can you do? You can go to subtitle settings. Okay. Then click on export subtitles and you can click on format burn into video. Okay. It will just come like this. Okay. And click on add to render queue and export it. Okay, I hope you like the episode, and captions will be available from this video onwards. Okay, thank you for watching. Hope you liked it. Meet in the next session. Clear out the room, I'm coming through. They want to see what I'm about. Yeah, I got skills, do it for the thrill. I'm on a paper route.